Hello. It would appear so. Dropped inputs.
What have I got?
I'm hearable, right? Like I'm able to be heard. Please tell me someone can hear me. Hey, thanks for the good luck, Ray. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, for sure. Still getting the hang of it, if I'm honest. I death abused, right? Yeah, I death abused. Some of my other VIPs got promoted to make way. Yeah. Well, you've mentioned me a lot for R4, so I mean, at least I could do, I reckon. Pretty close to having that being my most submitted game on, or submitted to game on SRC, so I don't think I would have stuck with it that long if it was like, you know, if I didn't have help, you know? Thank you. Save it for a later one. Alright, so the one up here is probably gonna be the one. Never mind. Okay, we're dying here. Cool. Whatever. It becomes easier with help. Yeah. Of course. That's the thing I really appreciate about, like, speedrun communities. Ah, shit, I wouldn't. That was embarrassingly close to where I died anyways, so. Shit. Green gem level? No, it's not. Green gem level is, a few levels down. It's gonna be on the second island, which we're just done with. We're just now getting done with the third, but, yeah. Could potentially still PB even without the green gem. It's just, I would rather have it, you know what I'm saying? I believe in the green gem. I hope so, because I've been throwing it in the dumbest fucking places. I almost threw it there. What's that, a 2 minute? Well, okay, here's the thing though. In PB, I do have green gem. The past two runs I've done is definitely didn't have it. And I got 10 seconds off, you know, my PB last time, but it was a big hit having to go entirely through castle machinery instead of just, you know, going. So any run where I don't have the green gem, like, I am actively losing time, regardless. Something's for sure. That plant food, that up the creek, the sloppy thing. Okay, let's see if I can do the trick without it ending in two.
What have I got?
Okay, fuck sakes. God, my depth perception's fucking terrible. And so's my timing. Oh, Okay, here's green gem land. So it doesn't matter if I die in the beginning here. What it will matter is if I die after a checkpoint. Okay, we'll be patient. At this point, slow and methodical is gonna win it for us. No hasty maneuvers, no panicking. Okay. Now we can't die. Okay. Fuck you then. Bryson is a truly good split of the run. Ah. Yeah, my current 90% PB on emulator, I bonk in kind of an inconvenient spot in Edge of the Earth, and then just a few kind of minor-ish bonks in Out of Blue, and then Heaven and Hell kind of, I lose my focus a wee bit. I can't tell you how much I want to get out of this level right now. Okay, let's maybe not lose the TV signal for a sec. Jesus Christ. That was fucking scary. So the way my CRT is kind of positioned with the wires and everything, they're kind of slowly pulling themselves out. It's not really an issue for a lot of the, most of the time, but the times where they do kind of work themselves loose, I'm completely blind. And that's what happened when that, it looked like the capture got fuzzy on your end for a second. Because the cables worked themselves loose. I would have gone nuclear immediately if that fucked me over. Hey, Kat, thanks for the good luck. Hope Hope you're well. Fuck was that? Jesus. So back to R4PB, yeah. Give me that. Filled with Kaizo traps, yeah. It's nowhere near as much of a pain in the ass as Sunset Vista. I fucking hate Sunset Vista with a passion. Come on. Fucking Christ, I hate that. Cool, we're out of here. Finals are nowhere near the best I could go. Some of the best is already 27-36-1. If I play a bit properly, I can score 26-37. Yeah. That's, I mean, shit, 26 is in that game. That's wild. Because there's a lot of shit going on. Is it like what's Fonzie's got like a 27 or some shit like that? And he's on console. God, I wish I knew how to fucking zigzag effectively. I'm kind of doing what I think it is, and it's still not even remotely close to like. Shit, that's not good. What's up? How's it going, TK? Oh, we just streaming some Crash New One. I'm about 5 minutes ahead, but that can get pissed away very easily in the later levels. How's TK doing?
That motherfucker's sure alive.
Hard water.
Hard water.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's currently ice.
chill in. Yeah.
Cause I'm dead ass tired.
Oh, I feel that. It was a long day yesterday for me, so yeah, I can relate. Oh, hell yeah. That's very good. I'm happy for ya. Let's not go. Never mind. I wish Sunset Vista didn't exist.
Such a crash.
I mean, it'd be better off if it was, you know, not a level that never fucking ended.
Yeah. Too long.
Have a good one. Adios. What the fuck? God damn it. Okay, well, that's... It's fucking shit. God damn it, I hate the fucking pro level. You see, you can't do- fucking hate this place at a fucking level. Imagine a world if Sunset Vista wasn't fucking trash. I don't like getting ultra tilted, but I mean, goddamn, I hate that part. I hate that part so fucking much. And right now I'm in don't fucking choke mode because I don't want to have to do that shit again. Granted, I've got like 40 lives, but if I'm not careful, I can piss right through all of them. I could have gone. That lingered. Okay, cool, whatever. Glad I had mask. But... Okay, Kyle, cool, fine. Let's get over here, let's get the woo the blah. Okay, that's not me. I was too impatient. Sounds like a serious 25 console. I need some 27 minutes, not... I should have been fucking paying attention to what I was fucking doing instead of fucking reading chat, goddammit. Rookie mistake, goddammit. I keep saying this to everyone, yet I don't follow my own fucking advice. Loading screens and straightaways. And slide jump, and yeah, exactly. Okay, if it didn't work the first time, why the fuck would it work the second time? Idiot.
What have I got?
I just don't want to fucking be here anymore. Okay. Okay, what's the deal with that configuration? Like, I don't remember that being specifically that hard. I don't get it. Cash one is just bad for one's mental health. It's like, fuck, dude, I know I've got what it takes for a fucking PB, but it's just like, I gotta get there, you know? I gotta fucking get there first. No, because that's what happened last time, you fucking idiot. Christ, bicycle. Pissing away time save. Okay. There we go. Please get me the fuck out of here. I want to be here even less than goddamn Lost City. Okay, who keeps fucking messaging me? Bruh. Yeah, I caught a few glimpses. Some of them are go live notifications, and some of them are, hey, the task reveal's happening right now. Yeah, no kidding, the level never ends. It's why I don't like it. So I fucking hate this level with a goddamn passion. Come on. Throw it, big boy. Okay, what the fuck's happening here? That shouldn't... There was no place for me to go. There was genuinely no place for me to go. What the fuck? I should not have fucking died on Koala Kong. Fucking dumbass mistakes. I should be done with this level by now. There's no fucking if ands or it. If ands and buts. Get the fucking. Bandit. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Hold on. Noir, I see your messages. It's. This fucking shared band system fucking. Hold on. Okay, Noir, I'll tackle it. It's because you got banned in Derek's channel because Lamau joke ban. Yeah. Okay, cool, I'm out of here. Yeah, you were abandoned. Suspicious user. No, they're not fucking... You know what? Mod. How about that? Can't be fucking suspicious if you're modded. Alright, type something. Type something. Okay, cool. Fuck's sakes.
What have I got?
I think I need to nix the whole, like, shared banning thing altogether, because it's like, it's only been a pain in the ass. It has never been useful for me. It was a good idea, but shitty implementation. I feel like it should extend to people who are currently banned. Or better yet, give us options, you know? Okay, cool. Fine, that's the way you want to play a game, but... Yeah. Fucking... that's gonna start me at the very beginning, isn't it? It is! Thank you. Fucking... cuntbag of a level. Check DMs. Gotcha. As you can see, I kinda have my hands full. Maybe a Switch. We're watching kinda soon. You can join too if you like. Fucking...
What have I got?
Well, this would have been just dandy for 100%, but, I appreciate it, Noi, but I do kind of have my hands full at the moment. I didn't realize the task was happening, like, this soon, so I can't join you guys, unfortunately. I appreciate the invite, though. It's a little bit of a skip, but it's also just kind of like, you know. It's for a category I don't even run. Because I am high stress enough any percenting this game. It's gonna be a lot of training and getting used to this to, and I got a death abuse here. A lot of fucking time I swallowed there. Could you fucking imagine, like, saving literally 5 minutes worth of time and then pissing it all away in one level? Okay. Come on, geysers. Well, at least I've got solace in the fact that I only have to do one of these motherfuckers. Right, this I can just do that. Okay, rad. Let's get the fuck out of here. That's the wrong way. Fuck. Fuck's sakes. I probably should have just kept going. But no, I'm curious, Dasher. Whatever. It's not like there's not another mask here.
What have I got?
Well, gotta say goodbye to the mask then. Cause ba-bloop. Death abuse, yay. We love death abuses. Okay, let's not sit here and get shocked or fried like we did last run. Jumpies. Would invincibility help you in any way? It would make me go faster, but even then, like, I still gotta kinda take a death abuse, otherwise I'm gonna be sat here watching Crash get pelted by boxes over and over. And unfortunately, that is not cricket, that's not, you know, good time save. Or any time save at all, that's just the game holding me hostage. Eesh. Yep, it's a slow cutscene and I can't skip it.
What have I got?
Off we go into the abyss. Well, this fucks my visibility. Oh, shit. Back level not totally fly, but still like, yeah. I mean, that's kind of like an interesting kind of thing what this game considers a dark level and which ones it doesn't. So you get like temple ruins or fucking. Or this level. I jump? Okay, yeah, okay, cool, whatever.
Aetherash, we're watching the task.
I am aware, I am also streaming it in the middle of the run, so unfortunately I can't join you. Thank you, though. Thank you, though. Thank you. Man, I feel like I'm a dad that's missing out on his fucking kid's baseball game or whatever. Or his fucking, like, piano recital or some shit. Yeah, I see, DC. This is gonna suck. I used to be really good at this level, believe it or not, but I've just been fucking down the tubes here on that. That she will have a free drink during the hour, so it's free for the ASMR. Yeah, that ought to be neat. August 19th, huh? Alright. We shall save the date, shall we say. Okay, at this point, with how much time I've fucked around with on this level, I'm probably just gonna forego death abusing just to fucking get the fuck out of here and not be trapped in that. Not be trapped in that fucking loop that I tend to be trapped into. We're gonna go for a tentative schedule now. Yeah. Okay, that's one. And death happens anyways. Okay. I tried.
F-
Fuck you, you stupid little barrel. God, I hate this fucking level. Fuck you. Oh, you stupid little whore of a level. Okay, well that's not... Okay. Whatever. Fuck off, you stupid idiot. Oh, the brightest night of Crash 1. We're kind of not even to the hard part, if I'm being perfectly honest here. It's pretty much slippery climb that's gonna be, the wow, you're gonna be losing so much fucking time level. At least with slippery climb, it's shorter than it's shorter than Sunset Vista, but it's also just a case of like. It's more dense, shall we say. Stormy Ascent isn't in the final part. Yeah, you've said that before. Tried that, I've played that on NST once, but like, that was years ago when it came out, where it was just like, okay, that was a thing. I'm happy with any percenting this thing once and not coming back to it ever again. Fucking god damn it. Get my bearings. Get over here. Hit that. Do that. Okay, you little bitch. Alright, when I finish this run, I was thinking about doing some R4, but with the task going on, I might as well literally just raid into ESA, because that's where my friend Waffle Wizard 1 and a few other homies, their tasks for Spyro 1 any percent is being revealed right now, so. And got a few friends that are commentating that, so. Eight or nine AM EST. Yeah, that'd be fine. So that'd be about five or six. That'd be about 5 or 6 AM for me. Promising start. Okay, here's what's gonna happen. I'm literally just gonna go through this level. I am not gonna worry about, like, fucking intentionally death abusing, because that's probably gonna happen already. So, I just need to get through here. If I waste time by like, oh, you got the cutscene, it's like, okay, cool, whatever, fine, we're... It's like, who cares? Okay, go down. Go up. Thank you, you stupid bitch. Okay. Thank you. Give me my goddamn checkpoint. Fucking breathe. Okay. Maverick, I see you posted a message. I cannot answer that at this point in time. I will answer when I am able. For fuck's sakes. Okay. Watch the pattern. See the pattern. Become one with the pattern. Down you go. Thank you. Alright, that should be the end. I'm gonna be losing time because of the cutscene. I don't give a shit. I want to be out of here. But East Coast, West Coast, this is a 3-hour difference. Yes, it is. Yep. The lab can still potentially give me shit. Well, any part of this run can potentially give me shit still, but... Let's see, our quick glance over... Rit! You're fucking hilarious. You're fucking hilarious, game. I don't know why I'm even bothering grabbing labs. I'm about to get about 30 of them. Okay, fine, cool, whatever. Thank you. Oh god, I almost fucking died there. Shit. Shit! That would have been so fucking clutch. That would have been so fucking clutch. I would have felt like a goddamn badass. Out of here we go. Fucking Christ, ow. Thanks, Ray. I really need to attenuate the fucking volume on these things. Didn't know it'd be so loud. Yeah, I kind of forgot how loud it can be, too. Not a lot of my channel point redemptions get redeemed, and I need to look into updating them a little bit. Because a lot of them, I mean, I don't really play personal music on stream anymore because copyright. Oh god, I would have... I thought for a half second I was going to miss the fucking checkpoint. That was gonna be a, like, fuck! No. This is what happens when you get impatient. Yeah, dumbass. Where'd that... Oh. That's a spoder. Yeah. Yeah, that's... It's true. Whatever. Okay, now slowly this fucking time, you dumbass. Pissing away time, pissing away time. Realized it was just a Twitch thing. Yeah, I kinda have that rigged to different... That sound rigged to different things. Dude, I want to be out of this fucking level. I want to be out. I want out, 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 out. Pissed away almost a minute on that shit. Pissing away, huh? I wonder if this... Yeah, it is. It straight up is. Okay. I literally don't need all these, but... But I missed 5 million boxes. Nitrous Brio. bitch. Okay, can't wait to see how this is going to turn out. I'm either going to breeze through this or this is going to piss away probably a handful of minutes. Are you kidding? Okay, it's gonna be the former. I'm gonna be pissing away minutes on this fucking thing. I was grinding this out because I felt like playing Crash 1. I am starting to no longer wish to play Crash 1. Okay, do the fire hands thing. Okay. Just like pissing it away. Yeah. Yeah. Fuck you. Okay, I was close to a checkpoint. It kind of don't matter at that point. Are you... Oh, that's not PBB. Okay. That's neat, but still kind of fucking annoying. God, the last run I did, like, that was... I was absent-mindedly doing this level. Like, what the fuck? Lost a wee bit of time, but okay. Howdy. Hi, Wolf. If you're here to tell me about the task, yes, I'm aware. This is gonna... I'm gonna finish up this run, and then I'm gonna read in the ESA. How'd you gain that much time here? I'm pretty sure in my initial run, because that, my PB is, like, my first run of this category that I did, like, I don't know, a year and a half, 2 years ago. I probably died there just to be funny. Woke up and no ESA was happening. Currently the TAS is happening. Okay. Okay, cool. Whatever. We got it. We're fine. We're cool. ESA marathon. Thanks for the GG, Wolf. Thanks for the GG, Ray. Thanks for the GG, Maverick. Okay, ESA Marathon. Alright, thanks everyone for hanging out. Have yourselves a fantastic day and take care. 19.